humans are popsicles to Joshua. Very, very tasty. So Joshua is one of our younger horses. He was found in the desert tied to a Joshua tree, and someone had deliberately left him there to die, probably because he didn't fulfill somebody's expectations. And he was only about 3 years old at the time. So a lady that was happened to be riding by in that area found him and cut him down and gave him the medical attention that he needed. He then went to, again, another adopter where some more abuse happened. And they literally rode him into the ground to the point where he's permanently lame in the hind end. However, that does not stop him from being the most playful, active, athletic horse that we have. He is, if any of you go to our YouTube page or to our Instagram page, you will see Joshua and his ball. And that is his favorite thing to do, beside licking. He has pretty much emotionally recovered. Physically, he probably won't ever be able to be ridden, and it's not something that he wants to do. So he's got a foster mom who takes care of his expenses, so he is safe here. And we are continually looking for other people to foster, in-house foster, or sponsor our other three rescue horses that have sanctuary here. So we're in need of that. You know, every month we're struggling for that.